Yeah, the mountains are just here, right? What's this? Just set this stuff down here. Oh, look, we have all our energy. Good deal. Hey, I've got a little challenge for you. Catch me a squid. You can fish them from the ocean at night. They only show up in the winter, though. What's this? Two people want squids. He said you can fish them at night, so... now we know. Can you drop some feathers, please? Feeling like the heart game is strong with the ducks. Probably have to have lots of hearts. I'm also getting lots of duck eggs now. Duck eggs will always be only worth 50, so they'll always be worth the most for mayo. Did I just feed him? No. I don't think so. Afraid not. I really could hold these to give to people. I should see if Haley likes eggs today. I can't. I'm sure Leah will. I don't know about Maru. I never did try it. I'm doing Haley, Leah, Demetrius, and Maru. And Willy. Because as soon as I do two hearts of Maru and Willy, I should be done with them. Well, I got two of those. Wait, what did I learn to make? Crafting seeds or something like that. Yeah, we need all those. I don't really want that. I don't want to be farming. If I do that, then I'm just gonna end up doing a ton of them, and then I'll regret everything. Be good for my money, but I don't care. I have to check over here. I don't know if I assume that nuts just come in daily, regardless of trees. But I think the more trees there are, the more that get dropped around. Should probably monitor the rest of the farm, make sure nothing is growing up too much. I guess we're not really cutting that many people out, because I don't really see the wizard that much anyway. Maybe I should cut Willy out. Yeah, I'll cut Willy out. I don't think he'll drop hearts, as long as I talk to him whenever I see him. Yeah, I'll drop Willy out for now, and I'll do just Maru, and I'll keep doing Demetrius until, like, 10 hearts. I feel like he's got to be worth something, because he has, like, knows about agriculture and stuff. He's scientistic. So is Maru, but I just want to get into her areas. Because she has like two special areas. That's gotta be worth something. Can't even find this tree. Multiple days just to get past this line. There's probably a lot of trees down here, too. Can I please hit this tree? My levels are getting high, too. I'm gonna be nearly level 10 on everything by the end of winter. One thing I'm not level 10 on right now is farming. I wonder what happens when I get level 10. I hope there's another decision. I like the decisions. They're cute. I don't know whether it'd be. I already did rancher or like growing crops or raising animals. Yeah, I can re-choose or something like that. Hey, dude, I'm working on your channel trailer right now. Might use some of this too if you don't. Yeah, go for it. That'd be good. That would definitely be good. See. chop these two. I'll chop more. No. I'll go look around, see if there's anything over here. There's this stuff. There's that. You know what? I'll chop this. Just to be cool. Got it. Do you want me to use royalty-free music, or did you have a song you want me to use? It's up to you, really. I have a guy that lets me use his music. Called Benjamin Briggs, if you want to look into it, but most of his music is like Nintendo parody music, so that might not be good. I'm not really good at matching music to stuff, so that's definitely something I'd rather let somebody else take care of. So just use your discretion. Oh, look, there's all kinds of squiggly things. Oh, wow. Come here more often. Another book. Alright, sounds good. I shall wait a bit. In no hurry, because, I mean, I'm not gonna... It's gonna be a while before I do anything with it, probably. I don't know, we'll see. Not sure what I'll do with the trailer at this point. Ooh, we got a snowy am. I'll definitely do something with it, but I don't know yet. We need that. Can I open? Okay, so I have a feeling the flowers don't come till halfway through. Because every year there's like, or every season there's something that comes halfway, and of course it's going to be the flower. Seems like most things are going to be in the ground. That makes sense, too. Soak it in the tub. Cat, what are you doing? Oh my gosh. Weird. What? He's just laying on his back over there. Literally laying on his back like a person. Chilling and looking at me. Feet up in the air. But not even up in the air. Like, he's like laid out. Like, just like a person. But he's sprawled out. His feet aren't like sticking up or anything. But like his toes are pointing in the air. It's weird. You gotta see this cat on Instagram, guys. It's crazy. It is crazy. My Instagram name is Molecular Narwhal. It's easy. Get out of here, hobo. Why don't you go get in the bathtub or something? He probably could use a bath. He's stanky. Alright, so we're doing Mario. Come on. Okay, I'm not gonna make it to Cliff. I'm friends enough with Mario? Okay, then I'm gonna... Oh, wow, it just let me in here. What's this? It's locked. Well, that was pointless. Oh. Alright. I don't know why I was able to get in there then. It's kind of surprising. We should talk to Demetrius. We have your gifts. Yeah. If you want to make friends with Mario, you can't go wrong with Diamond. I bet it is her favorite. Jeez. My gosh. Little demanding, isn't she? Who's she think I am? Money bags, McGee. Freaking woman. Needy, needy, needy. Okay, so we're one flower away from finishing the crafts room. One flower away. Wherever we find it, I do not know. When does the museum close? 6. Alright. You go read our books. Did we do the chickens today? I think we did. Haley will be home. She won't be out. My hair gets so frizzy in this dry weather. Mine too. Thanks. Okay, she didn't like the eggs. Second time I've done that. God dang it. Sometimes I get new items in stock, so make sure to stop by every so often. I will. I'm trying to stop by now. But you're not open. You're never open. Leah. There she is. Getting pretty good at finding her now. It gets pretty cold in my little cabin. You come live with me, baby. I just snow up under a huge blanket and I'm okay. What's your heart's like 4 still? Man, that's not good. Could be worse, or could be better. This is a really nice gift, thank you. I still don't know who I want to marry. I'm definitely leaning strongly towards Haley right now, but... A true dangler has respect for the water, don't you forget that. Nice. We didn't make it because we dilly-daddled too much. Amazing. Yo, let's go see if we can find a squid real quick. Forget the trees. We'll get the trees eventually. Maybe I will switch to mining for a little while. For a day or two. Better be a squid. Herring. Try one more time for a squid. It's a fast bite. Reel her in. But one more. I think we'll go mining tomorrow. I don't want to cut any more trees. And I do want to go mining, so. Maybe we'll try to cook some fish. I don't know if we need anything other than the fish. I also don't know if we need, like, cooking implements. Like, pots and pans or something like that. There we go. Squid it is. Delivery. Pierre wants a squid. Alright, if he's still open, I'll give him one. Let's see. Give me 240. Bring Willie a squid. I kind of want to bring Willie a squid just because I care more about him. I doubt. Pierre might be in here. Nope, nobody's in here. Oh, there he is. It's a lot of work to run a shop. It's a lot of work to run a farm, hoe. Freaking hoe bag. I actually have this game. I might play it later. Have you, not played it yet, Zelda Gamer? If you have it, you should definitely play it. It's a lot of fun. Alright, so I caught a squid. Ooh. What is this? Holly? And this is my last thing for the bundle. Oh my gosh. Is that a flower of some sort? Holly. You can eat holly in this game? I wouldn't do that if I were you. Holly's poisonous. And so one hardwood, because we haven't done that yet. And that's it. Alright. So those. Alright. We're going mining tomorrow. I'm gonna kinda get my stuff prepared for it. Can I? Thank you. I will not take this thing. I might take it. I haven't really used it mining it, but never know. Never know if it'll be useful or not. I cannot interact with that for some reason. Cat's licking the crumbs off its plate. Like a... Why can't I click that? Alright, we're ready. My body is ready. Have I watched? Yes, it's very fun and addicting. I thought you had said before that you had played it. You should definitely play it some more. Cat's freaking out on me. Let's see, what do we know? Anything easy-ish to do? Really, we have to have two fish for that? Any egg. Let's just go grab our eggs and make so many fried eggs. I'm sure it's worth a good amount. Yeah, it's not bad. Glazed yam? I don't have sugar, really. Can honey work for that? Egg and flour? No. Seaweed and rice and fish? Ooh, I can do that pretty easily. Farmer's lunch, omelet, and parsnips. I don't have an omelet. Yeah. Dish of the sea. Miner's treat. That's not good. Roots platter. Artichoke dip. No. Stir fry. No. Radish salad. I don't even know where you get red cabbage. It must be a special food. I haven't seen it. You have inspired me. I will play it while watching this stream. Good idea. What a great plan. Alright, we will make... What am I trying to say? Can't think of it. Get out of my way. We'll make some eggs. I like how it gives you enough hay, or the hay that you need. It's really nice. So we'll make four eggs. Won't really help us that much, but help us a little bit. I wonder if we can make scrambled eggs too. Don't really. I think you have to have the recipe in this game. Yep. Looks about like it. Afraid so. Let's see if we can grab any other food. Just in case we need it. That's what I'm gonna take. It's worth so much. Health wise. Alright, off we go to mine. You know, I should see if there's maple syrup first. No. Yes, I do have ducks. I think I got ducks towards the end of the last stream. There's that little tree regrown. I haven't got any duck feathers yet, but I've had my ducks for a while. I actually have a third duck incubating and a little one as a duckling. Alright, mining day, and we'll go back to woodcutting tomorrow. If I continue to play past... Wait, did I grab my... I didn't grab my stone. I'm going back for the stone. But we are going to finish this little area today. Wrecked. Bridge repair. Ooh. Maybe we won't go mining today. Winter seeds, okay. God damn it. Ah! My shirt is on backwards. We are the Junimos, keepers of the forest. Wow. Nice. The heck has happened? A star! Yay! He's gonna follow me around? Now he'll follow me. He loves me. Wait, is he just gonna stick with me? Oh, that would have been amazing. Okay, now what? Can I do something else with that room? Pant? Oh no, it's just gone, huh? Oh, that guy's following me. Makes me think he might do something for me. I'd like to find out. I'm not going to right now because I have lots to do. I might not be mining now that the bridge is repaired. Which bridge, though? Oh, it might be this bridge. That would make more sense for the crafts room. Yeah, it would. But I don't know which one he was talking about. I don't remember. He said it, but I ignored him. Alright, we'll drop these seeds out. We might plant the seeds. I don't know. I don't know if we can even do that. My cat is right now viciously attacking the door, and then he just ran away. Such a stupid cat. And we'll grab our stone. So we can make stairs. Ooh, we have multiple stacks of wood. I like that. Alright, we don't have as much time to mine now because I forgot my freaking stone. I'll probably just hold on to my stone from now on during winter. Because I'll need it frequently. I'm looking for someone to bring me 30 coppers. Alright. I might get those actually while I'm mining. For once, he asked me to do that when I'm about to do it anyway. Or about to go mining anyway. I'm so tempted to go back in there, but I have finished one section, one room. I need to investigate it more, but right now is not the time. It's mining day. Maybe on the way back or something. Stone. Doesn't hurt. Let's see if this tree is, or this bridge is repaired first. Wonder if we can cut that down. We ought to try. Okay, so it's the other bridge. Okay. Good to know. Maybe we'll look at that tomorrow. I don't know what will get that bridge unlocked. Maybe fishing? Finishing the fish tank? Okay, our goal is to get low. We don't really care about anything else. Good, go. Okay, we care about that. Okay, that's cool. Aquamarine, are those worth anything? I'm not gonna, like, get rid of it, but ooh, yeah, it's worth a good amount. So I'll stop mining them if they're not worth anything. You're so slow. Quartz, even though we don't really need it. I'm skipping the iron. Skipping the iron for now. Die. Die. Don't get near me. Stay away. Die. Why is there iron over here? Is that from, like, the last time I was here? I didn't think your progress saved, but maybe it does in a way. Maybe it's sort of like outdoors where stuff stores over time. I think I quit last time, like right at the end, so. Ooh. Little fruit thingy. I think I was like literally at 69, I just had to get out because I forgot the stone or something like that. Guy's really not worth it. I watch my health closely. Of course, now I'm getting all these roots and stuff. Why not? It's not bad. I can eat it eventually. I know I've been here. I'm going down. I don't know if I've been here, though. Judging by all the barrels. I'm pretty sure I got here. Almost positive. I'm surprised my elevator didn't go to 70. I thought I got to 70. Maybe this stuff just all looks familiar, and it really isn't. And I think something can look familiar and not be familiar. It would still be familiar in some way. God, dude. This guy's really getting annoying. What level are you in the mines? I managed to get to level 60-something. Goose, yeah, I'm on 69. I'm about to get to 70. I will get to 70 right now. No matter what, because if I don't find stairs, I'll make stairs. I know I've been here before now. Now that I see those barrels, hopefully I can still get some loot. Repeat loot wouldn't hurt. These slimes are hurting me pretty bad. God damn. Jeez. Alright, let's see. I need to get rid of all this stuff, put it down. Ooh, look. I think I have that already. Let's eat those. Well, have I shipped one of those even? No, I have not. Yes, I have. Okay, I've shipped both of those. I haven't shipped the other thing, so I can eat that. Good. Eat. I have 4 emergency staircases. So yep. I mean, I can make 4 emergency staircases. Yep, I try to always have them with me now. They definitely have saved me several times. Or got me where I need to go at the last second. It may not be worth trying to go. Yeah, I probably won't try to go further today than 70. I don't think I can get another 5. I might be able to, but the closer I get, the less likely I am to stop, so. And there we go. Master slingshot. Let's see. Acquire just a better slingshot. Alright, let's take 40. That should work. I kinda wanna sell stuff to the adventurers too, so. You have revenge? I don't know, I'm gonna be to the end of it pretty soon. I feel like I can open this. I wanna try. It's gonna be a waste of a bomb, but. Nope, can't open it. Well. Wait, I can try to fly down, I guess. Okay, it's skeleton. Let's just avoid him for now. I guess if I can get close, I can stare down. Okay, can I please switch to my sword? Okay, they're a little strong. Okay, I'm doing fine on health. I feel bad about my health, but I'm doing fine. I should really kill this guy just in case he'll drop stairs. No stairs. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna make it somewhere. It's taking too long at this point. Okay. That's not gonna work. Slingshot's not really useful for combat. Ooh, those bones explode. Alright, let's just get out of here. I'll go by the Adventurers Guild anyway. And I can now go to 70. By the looks of it, there's a 75, 80, 85, 90, 95. But maybe not. I could be wrong. I've been wrong before. So, 150 for that. Very nice. Really? Explosive ammo. Fire this with a slingshot and it explodes, huh? Not happening. Seriously? Still not the cave insects? Kill me. Maybe it's the flies that are the cave insects I'm supposed to be looking for. I think tomorrow we'll try to go cross that bridge. Find a new land. In addition to cutting trees. No mining tomorrow. Tree cutting. Tomorrow might be my last day for tonight. I have to drive a long way tomorrow. Oh, I won't be able to play this game for like 3 days. Oh, I'm gonna have like withdrawal. Gonna be the worst. So addicted. I haven't been so addicted to gaming forever. I just want to see what else we can do in here. I'm kind of disappointed this hasn't opened. Now I'm thinking we're gonna have to do every room before that. What's going on in here? Nothing. Okay, that sprite guy was following me around for a while, but. I am more. What are you doing, cat? Alright. Alright. I really don't want to plant crops because I don't want to water them every day. Oh, I have a sprinkler that I can do 8 of them with. I don't know if they'll even plant. I wouldn't expect them to. I guess they've got to, though. When else would you plan them? Frozen in that. Cure that, too. That. And. I'm just gonna hold on to the stone so I don't forget it. Ever anymore. Iron. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that slingshot. I'm sad that he wouldn't buy that. Nobody else will buy it, so. And. Eat this. I don't really need anything else, do I? I guess I need my fishing rod, maybe. Oh, not that one. Ooh, I'm really low on bait. Let's grab that. Alright. Yep. Oh, okay. I had to wait till today for it to happen. Was it gonna take time, or am I gonna go there and it's done? go look after our wood cutting for a little while. Weather report. Welcome. I guess the weather doesn't matter now. Wondering how to get your hands on refined quartz? Just put a regular old quartz in the first. You'll need a... Okay. I don't care about that. I know how to do that already. Let's see. Okay, I can grow crops. Let's see. That's one I won't have to water. That's 16. This would be 24. Alright. We shall plant these things. We're gonna have them, we might as well use them. I'm so sad that I'm doing this to myself. Such a waste. Get our... Where our sprinklers go? Sprinklers and... We shall grab a scarecrow. I wonder if the snow will count as rain. I don't know if it will. This game's mean, so. I'm actually gonna put this here. No? Yeah, I'll put that here. Go grab my freaking watering can. So sad about the gardening or the farming thing though. It's really looking forward to, and I just can't do it. If there's something that can be farmed, I have to do it. I cannot resist the urge. My farming blood is calling me. It's okay, I won't lose that much stamina doing this little bunch. If we're lucky, they'll just all die. Alright, let's cut some trees and then we'll go check out that new area once we're tired. I want to say this is going to be the last day, but I don't know. I want to mine again. So it's probably not going to be the last day. It should be, but afraid not. If this knot was frayed anymore, it would not tie. Not tie. I make myself laugh from puns. It's a sign of insanity, I think. Ready? I don't know why I went up here. I should have gone, or down here, I should have gone up top. Oh well. It's all gotta get cut eventually. I should have been working on making woodcutting more of a priority. That's okay, I need to get to the bottom of the mines too, either way. I'm saying, like, most of the time I've used my excess energy to mine instead of woodcutting, but that's okay. Problem is, you can only do so much in one day. That's what makes it slow. I'd do it all in one day if I could. We may not come back for more trees because I don't know what that whole mining situation is going to be like over across the bridge, or if it's even repaired yet, for that matter. Put these away. Let's go to Clint first. I feel like that'd be good. No, wait, let's go get the chickens. Forgot about them. Gotta make sure our chickens are taken care of. We got a duck. We're gonna call it Quackers.
Quackers.
Oops.
Quackers.
I love it. Oops. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, I have the hay already. It's hard to tell if I've talked to everybody. Back in there. Have I gifted everybody yet? I have. Mario, I'm done. I'm just dropping Mario because I'm in her room already. Wait, I was kind of raising Mario because he said she... No, she doesn't seem important. I'm skipping Mario. So I will go on to Willy. I didn't really drop Willy though. But that's alright. I'm not going to exert a lot of effort on that either. Alright, that's fine. Let's go find Clint. And books. We can read our books. I think there's books, right? I think we got like two or three books going up to the hot springs recently. The saloon can get pretty lively at night. Sometimes we even put a coin in the jukebox. Chuckle, chuckle. Did I chuckle? I'm sad. Catches three squids. Willie's all over these squids right now, huh? He loves himself some squid. Trying to make the fishing scene more lively, like he always says. Because that can happen when I'm the only person who fishes. Hey, another book. Go do the geodes first. Is that new? No. Can I use marble for something? I don't think so. Afraid not. Thought I saw flowers. Three books. An old farmer's journal. I've been here for a year now, and I've started to make friends with the local new townspeople. It sure feels great, and they're sending me gifts and secret family recipes in the mail, too. That's really helpful. Once you start growing a lot of crops on your farm, you can expect to be visited by crows. In the morning, you might discover and has... Be aware that scarecrows have limited range, so you'll need multiple in your farm. Just keep track of how many crows they... You could use that to tell if they're in a useful spot. Collectible scarecrows aren't just for looks. They work just the same as the regular model. Great. The secret of the star drop. For thousands of years, people have been intrigued by the mysterious powers of the star drop, but no one knows where they come from. Professor R.J. Cutler, a leading researcher on the... on strange fruit, says, we've discovered traces of genetic material on meteorites that closely resemble the star drop, but it's not a proven match. Regardless of where they came from, the peculiar fruit is said to be uncommonly delicious, and some even claim they grant special powers to those who eat them. Well, they gave me more energy, so that counts for something. My booty is tired of sitting in this chair. I don't know why. but it is. Oh, wait, let's see if he has anything for sale. Nothing, really. I've always wondered why in these kind of games they don't sell stuff early, like the day or two before season they should sell the seeds. That was always annoying in Friends of Mineral Town, when like if the first was a holiday, which it was for most of the seasons, and then the second was like the shop's day off. That was the worst. And it happened too. I think there was a season, or maybe even two, where it always happened. Struck building. I don't want to actually have to build it if I do it. I want to see. Can I just cancel it? Yes, okay, I can cancel. The main thing I want to see. Okay, so this is 3 is what the silo is. Let me open my picture really quick. My plan. So my plan is to have the barn be like here. Let's see. It's supposed to be path, wall, barn. So I might be able to have a barn still and a silo. So that would be a barn. I don't know if it'll let me put it there. I guess we would have to find out first about the silo. Although the silo is not necessary. So we could put there and... Or well, we could put there. There. And there. If they'll let me. So that would be room enough. And then... We could put one more barn here. Then I would still probably have room for at least 2 chicken coops over here. See, how wide is the chicken coop? I think chicken coops and barns look the same width. Using this as my measuring device. Okay, so it's 3 silos wide. I think everything's... Oh, this isn't 3 silos wide. So I can easily have... 3, that's 1 chicken coop, another one, and a silo. Or I could not do the silo and I could fit another barn in here. Of course that means this house is in the barn area, but I don't know what this is. It might be the greenhouse. Huh. Alright, good deal. Oh, never mind. It's just using you, lady. Do you have any animals on your farm? Yes, I do. If you throw up expensive food, is it a waste? Yes, I would think so. Anytime I've thrown up expensive food, I am kind of upset in a weird way. You have a barn. You beat me to a barn. Can you tell me how many wide a barn is? It looks as wide as the chicken coop on my picture. It might be another block wide. I don't know if it's a waste to beat yourself up about, though. Lucky. You don't sound very lucky. Whoa. Nice. Okay, so this is what we're doing today. Oh, we didn't. Oh, no. It's okay, I have food. That should be saving, probably. Okay, what is this? Oh, there's something out there. What was that? Gold? Iridium. Melted into bars. What is this? Iridium. Have I, sold gold yet? Okay, everything but iridium. course it is. But you already tasted it. That's true. I guess it's not too much of a waste. But I don't know, I've always kind of seen it as a waste. But you're right, you have already tasted it. Just seems wasteful for some reason. Because I had a poor family. Don't judge me. Man, I one hit the coppers. Okay, I'll just eat if I need energy. I want to mine over here. There's no telling how often this stuff regenerates. It probably doesn't regenerate. It's probably just, this is just it. But yeah, this is definitely something I should just go ahead and do. Those rocks look interesting, though. Ruby? Really? Can I get it to Gunther? I can't tell myself stuff about Ruby. Come on. Why did I just dung? Yeah, too bad I can't do that because he won't take it at this point. Oh, there's more area down here, huh? Oh, wow. Okay, we're about done, though. Just getting the valuables and getting that. So this turned into a mining day again. Oh, well. Ooh, get gold and everything. How much gold? Oh, I have 14 gold. That's amazing. I could almost make something. I could make almost... Oh, I could make 3 sprinklers. I have gold at home. Amazing. And I can make a few iridium sprinklers. No, because I'm going to sell the iridium right now. When I go home. Okay, so unless this stuff comes back, this wasn't terribly useful. Guess we'll see, though. Alright, there we go. That's enough for today. I don't know what that whole, like, canyon thing is all about. It's pretty weird. Yeah, let's just go this way. Now that we did it. I think I'm gonna call it at this night. I'm getting tired of sitting here. I want to play more, but... And I need to go to bed because it's 1:20. Yeah. This is a good place to call it, so. Oh, please don't break things, cat. Oh my, there's a lot of stuff in here. Cat's breaking everything right now. What's going on, Mr. Hot Dog Gaming? You caught me at the end of the stream. I'm about to end. You lucked out. You're such a lucky guy. Alright, let's see. Holly Pinons. Ship. This one iridium. That. So we could ship this. See if it's worth anything. And we will not be shipping those. Although I have a feeling that that's worth a ton of money. Let's see. Holy cow, $2,000, and I'm gonna freaking give it to Gunther. Hang on. Alright, I'm back. My cat just knocked over the knife rack and doesn't realize how much he could have just died. Because he's a cat, but still. It's funny. Shh. It's funny, dang it. Now let's take some gold. And some coal. Iron copper. Let's just take it all. We'll work on that. Slowly over the days. Dang it. I don't know why I think you can shoot them, but I really want to. He really looks like he needs to be shot. So bad at the slingshot. Alright, we have lots to do later. Next time on Dragon Ball Z. Okay, that's not. We'll just put this stuff down here for now. We watched that. Alright, off to bed. Sleep for the night. My cat once knocked over the toaster, the bookshelf, and the floor fan. Not all at once, of course. My cat's knocked over all kinds of things. All kinds of things. Alright, guys. Thanks for coming to the stream. Hope you've enjoyed. I've enjoyed. The next stream is not until Monday night, because I will be at my parents' until Monday, so. Yep, not till Monday night. Alrighty, guys. Thanks for coming by. See you guys later.